What have you sort of picked up from those guys?
Yeah.
Answered questions there or so on?
Well, definitely Haber. He's an explosive young man who picks things up really quick. Has really good instincts as a route runner when he's out there. And you can tell that, you know, by playing quarterback, he always liked that. Made guys miss. He's really kind of surpassed my expectations. Really, this last week, he's probably been a more explosive player on our offense than we've had. Jafar was doing well when we first started, and you know, he's been hobbled with a little with an injury, so hadn't really got to see much of him the last few practices. But you know, he's another explosive big guy, and who is good with the ball in his hands. So the more he gets healthy, we'll be able to get a good evaluation. They got a good overall knowledge of what we're trying to do. It's just still just giving them repetitions. They can play fast and play more confident.
With Avery, you know, a quarterback share, I imagine buy-in has to be a big part of that. Mm-hmm. How has he been in that department?
It's pretty good. He's scoring a lot of touchdowns, so I think he enjoys that. You know, that always helps. A lot of his design when he's in there that he's going to be touching the ball, or the ball is going to be the number one read or give in that scenario. During spring ball, obviously, and just to keep it simple with him, because he is having to go back and forth. But until this past week, he's been really, really
exciting. How are you using him?
How do you mean?
Davis, I mean.
Yeah, you know, he'll be in the backfield, running back, the receiver, and then when our threes are up, he'll get some quarterback reps and whatnot. But the last few practices really done a great job, the receiver and running back for us. You know, he's carrying a lot, and but you kind of see the confidence in him, the speed come off the ball, and the power he's running with. It's been exciting.
Do you open up another aspect of your offense?
Yeah, absolutely. You know, no doubt. You know, that kind of hurt us last year. You know, that was a big part of our offense in spring ball, fall camp. You know, when the backs, you know, got knocked out and hobbled, we couldn't use that part of our offense, and it hurt us. And just having the ability with more depth back there with those type of guys, you know, instead of just being Tony, now you have Avery, possibly Jafar when he gets healthy. So injuries can't take us out of that personnel.
What's your evaluation been of your tight end group so far this spring?
Really good. You know, Cole, also the older guy, Alze, he's done a really, really good job. Probably the most consistent he's been since I've been here, just in everything he's doing. He hadn't had a bad day yet, which is good. And as long as he concentrates on just daily devotion to his craft, you know, all the things he wants will come his way.